A man seriously hurt tonight after a shooting in East Harlem. Police say this happened around 5:15 p.m. Shots fired at 103rd Street and 1st Avenue near a White Castle. A 34-year-old man was shot twice in the chest and was taken to the hospital listed in critical condition. Police say several men were seen running away from the scene. So far, though, no arrests have been made.